बच्चों की जो समर वेकेशन है वो जल्दी आने वाली है, और अगर आप सोच रहे हैं कि समर वेकेशन बच्चे और आप क्या करें क्या ना करें, ये कैसे मुश्किल है, जी हाँ भाई, अब आपको बिल्कुल भी कंफ्यूज होने की जरूरत नहीं है। जी हाँ, क्योंकि इस समर में आप देख सकते हैं काफी स्पेशल डांस शो। जी हाँ, क्योंकि मैं आपको बता दूं, D2h कंपनी जो है उसने माधुरी दीक्षित के डांस शो के साथ कर लिया है समझौता। तो यानी कि डांस विद माधुरी का आप लुफ्त उठा सकते हैं, जहां पर आपको हॉट माधुरी दीक्षित ढुमके लगाते हुए आएंगी नजर। साथ ही साथ इनकी टीम में काफी फेमस कोरियोग्राफर्स भी हैं, सो चेक आउट। अगर आप ये सोच रहे हैं कि इन गर्मियों में क्या किया जाए या फिर क्या सीखा जाए, तो ये खबर आपके लिए है। जी हाँ, D2h कंपनी वीडियोकॉन D2h और डांस विद माधुरी के बीच साझेदारी हुई है। ये साझेदारी D2h नचले के लिए की गई है। वीडियोकॉन D2h के 18 लाख ग्राहकों के बीच डांस प्रेमियों के दिलों को जीतने के लिए बुधवार को मुंबई में सर्विस की शुरुआत की गई।
I have learned dancing since I was 3 years old and it was an integral part of who I am, who I was, who I am and who I will be. That's how I came into movies also, because I used to dance, I used to give a lot of stage performances. Dance also taught me to emote, dance taught me to stay fit, dance taught me so many things. And that's why I think it's very important for everyone to dance. It keeps you fit, body and soul. And you know, this is a joy, Mrs. Sugata said that it gives you a kind of a joy which is, you cannot describe it. And dancing comes so naturally to everyone, actually. But as you grow, you get inhibited and, you know, you feel you have two left feet or whatever. But you see any youngster, like even a six-month-old baby, they have it naturally. You play the music and they start dancing. I mean, nobody's taught them, right? So we all have it within us. And I wanted to share this passion with everyone. And one day I said to my husband, I said, how do we do this? How do I go to every house and teach them how to dance? And this is what we came up with, which is called Dance with Madhuri. And I'm so glad to be associated with the Videocon family. Our association goes back a long way. It's great to be, part of the initiative, which is Nachle, powered by Dance with Madhuri, D2h, Videocon. So I'm happy to be here today. And I hope that people take advantage of this. Because when you think of dancing, and when you want to learn dancing, the basic issues I see are availability, accessibility, the time you spend in the travel, and who do you learn from? Those are the questions that first come to you. And if you come on Dance with Madhuri, all the questions are answered, because I have my best team of choreographers. I have worked with them.
इस नई शुरुआत के बारे में माधुरी दीक्षित ने कहा, हमारा आइडिया हर किसी की पसंद की डांस फॉर्म को सिखाने का है, और हमें विश्वास है कि वीडियोकॉन D2h के साथ हमारी साझेदारी लाखों लोगों को डिफरेंट टाइप की डांस फॉर्म को उन्हें अपने घरों में सीखने का मौका देगी। हमने कई सारे जाने माने कोरियोग्राफर को अपनी टीम में शामिल किया है।
Terence Lewis, who's here today, and thank you so much for coming, Terence. Saroj Khan, Birju Maharaji, and Remo D'Souza. I mean, they are the best in their fields, and I want people to get accessibility to them, you know, and get knowledge from them, because they are the best. And with that in mind, we have started Dance with Madhuri. So that's my, input for Dance with Madhuri. I hope everyone comes and learns.
It's an absolute honor and pleasure to be here. And I want to take the first time to thank Sugato and his team and the choreographers and everyone else for making this possible. To answer your question, I think everyone has a small kernel of genius. And the idea is they don't always have the access. The Amjanta in the farthest reaches should have the access to masters like her and him and everyone else, because everyone deserves to learn. And the real question is not where Madhuri Dixit is now. Where is the next Madhuri Dixit coming from? Where is the next Terence Lewis coming from? Our vision is simple, that can we teach the world to dance together and make it a better place and build on a dialogue of love instead of some of the other things that are going on these days? But the bigger thing that we've found is that we actually can, and in partnering with Videocon D2h, we're going out to 18 million homes, 90 million people, and the last mile equation so that they can all learn from the masters. And so for us, it's very exciting to be here. And I think the outcomes you'll see, whether these kids become Bollywood stars or they go on to dance in a production or they just do it for fun in a shadi, the idea is to bring everyone together around something which they love. And so it's a real honor to be here, and we're absolutely proud of partnering with Videocon D2h, one of the fastest growing DTHs in the country. And like he said, when you have a population of users which is greater than the population of some of the countries in Europe, it gives you pause.
Pandit Birju Maharaj, Saroj Khan, Terence Lewis, Remo D'Souza jaise jaane maane choreographers ka saath mila hai Madhuri ko. Isme 100 se bhi zyada classes, 100 se bhi zyada adhik ghanton ka content aur 1800 se bhi zyada lessons hai. Isme Bharatiya nritya shaili jaise Kathak, Bharatanatyam se lekar Western shaili jaise jazz, contemporary, hip hop, salsa aur bachata ke saath saath ढेर साला बॉलीवुड डांस भी आपको सीखने को मिलेगा। तो अब आप कीजिए थोड़ा सा इंतजार और सीखिए डांस विद माधुरी।
Whenever you have success, somebody said that success is just 2% genius and 98% hard work, and that's what it was. It was 98% of hard work. I used to work on every little detail, whether it was a scene for my acting bit. Or whether it's dances, I used to work with the choreographers and rehearse and try to make every dance look different from the other. So I think I look at it very happily. I look back on my life and I'm very, very grateful to God for where I am, and I'm very blessed and I'm thankful always. Yeah, I mean, we have a lot of very good ladies who do some very good dancing. There's Priyanka Chopra, there is Deepika, who's very graceful, Aishwarya Rai, there's Kareena Kapoor, Sonakshi Sinha has a flair for dancing. So all these ladies, they all get their own little, characters into what they do, and it's lovely to watch them. क्लासिकल डांस तो फाउंडेशन है डांस का, क्योंकि उसमें आपको सब कुछ सिखाया जाता है. फुटवर्क है, आपके तत्कार जिसे कहते हैं, आपके हैंड्स के मूवमेंट्स हैं, मुद्राएं हैं, बॉडी मूवमेंट है, अभिनय है, तो सब कुछ है एक डांस में. और अगर आप क्लासिकल सीखते हैं तो उसके बाद आप कोई भी डांस स्टाइल पिकअप कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि आपका बेसिक जो सेंस ऑफ रिदम, सेंस ऑफ डिसिप्लिन बॉडी को जो चाहिए, और सेंस ऑफ इमोटिंग, आप ये सब कुछ सीखते हैं क्लासिकल में. दैट्स व्हाई डांस विद माधुरी पे 35 डिफरेंट स्टाइल्स ऑफ डांसिंग. और ना कि सिर्फ वेस्टर्न डांसिंग है, बॉलीवुड डांसिंग है, इंडियन क्लासिकल भी है जो महाराज जी ने खुद सिखा रहे हैं, कथक के जो देयर इज नो वन बेटर देन हिम फॉर कथक, और भरतनाट्यम है. सो देयर इज क्लासिकल एज वेल.
A free preview period till the 22nd of May, after which there will be a missed call number. You just have to subscribe by calling a missed call number like you would subscribe to any other channel. It's very simple. It takes about 5 seconds. One, as long as there's a ring on the other side, it's automatically provisioned, and you will be able to get Madhuri with two clicks of the button at your home, along with her entire team teaching you dance. At 45 rupees a month, at a very affordable price. And we were talking to Dr. Nene, and he said that the vision Madhuri and he has is to take dance to the last household. And with just two clicks at 150 rupees a day, you can have Madhuri and the entire galaxy of teachers coming to your home. So we feel it's a very strong value proposition.
Issue is this, that how do you teach people, right? And so we have a team that gives you almost accredited content, which basically breaks it down. So there's no age barrier. If you're 5 or you're 80, you can still dance. And in shadis, you see it all the time. And so we've designed content for every level of consumption. We have things for kids, we have Bharatanatyam, we have Kathak, we have contemporary, at different levels, beginning, intermediate, and advanced. So the beauty of this on this platform is it's basically organized, so you have offerings every day, you know what they are in advance. But throughout our universe where we offer it, you know, the idea is to give everyone the ability to dance. And again, she's saying not everyone should be doing something at, you know, 500 steps per second. But at the same time, everyone can dance, and it's just a matter of getting them to.
क्योंकि अभिनय ये जब आप डांस सीखते हैं क्लासिकल डांस तो उसका एक बहुत बड़ा हिस्सा होता है अभिनय जहाँ बिना कुछ कहे आपको इमोशन दिखाना है चाहे वो कोई औरत मटकी लेके जा रही हो या कुछ छेड़छाड़ हो कृष्णा राधा तो एक्सप्रेशंस जो होते हैं वो ऑलरेडी आप सीखते हैं थ्रू डांसिंग और जब आप कैमरा के सामने खड़े रहते हैं टू एक्ट फॉर अ सीन तो वो सब जो चीज़ें आप सीखे हुए हैं वो काम में आते हैं तभी यू अप्लाई देम एट दैट टाइम एंड आई थिंक इट इज़ अ गुड थिंग टू लर्न क्लासिकल क्योंकि उसमें सभी तरह से आपको बहुत कुछ सीखने मिलता है एक्टिंग के बारे में
रिपोर्ट एंटरटेनमेंट डेस्क